Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now. Motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Pratt, roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking, got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! the church.
Hello, hello, hello everybody, welcome to Far Cry 5. So as series of this is beginning, playing on hard difficulty, and we are currently with the deputies going to arrest the evil essential cult leader. And look, they're all following us, which isn't a great sign.
You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Exactly. Alright guys, calm down.
Oh, Marshal. If we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in.
Rookie?
On me. And you? Just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next.
Nobody move a muscle.
They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
I'll find it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Put your guns down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
When the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw.
He reminds me of somebody.
And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie. This son of a bitch.
You got it.
God will not let you take me.
Well, we'll see about that.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Oh, great. And so John the Baptist appeared in the wilderness, preaching a baptism of repentance for forgiveness of sins.
Out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Oh, God. This isn't gonna go well. And again, these ones haven't got weapons. Oh, he has.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Oh. Drive 5. Okay, so he crashed. He looks kind of buggered. The pilot looks dead. She doesn't look great. Let's get that headset at least. Answer them back. Oh no, that's him. He was singing that in the helicopter.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anymore.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
What? Well, there was the police for a minute there, so why would they...
No one is coming to save
me. I'm going to have to save myself. Oh, the pilot. Oh, everyone in here is alive.
These, the harbingers of doom will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revamp!
We gotta get out of here.
Oh, crap. Oh, God.
Jesus Christ!
Let them burn. God's will. It's their punishment.
Whoa, 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 hey! Shit! Run! Stop shooting at me! Oh god, I hit dogs as well. Really not a good sign. Okay, we got a house. Oh crap, is that them? Yeah, it's more of them.
Out of the mountain, one of liberty. I found Matthew.
Got him. In that gun. Have that bat as well. Loot you. Let's jump out this window.
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Ferg. Hello? I think I lost him. I see a trailer.
Oh, shit. Oh, we could have shut the barrel. Oh, fuck, they're back on me. Oh my god, what is that? Shit. Right, get ready, Marshall. They're coming. They are definitely coming.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves.
All right.
Here.
Yes.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these.
Oh crap, they're here.
Okay. Shh.
They're ready. Come out.
Got the keys for the truck. Cover me.
Cover him. We're trying. I'm out of ammo. Hurry up. Go on.
Come on, Rook. We're going. Take him out. Hold on.
Let's do this.
You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on!
Get ready.
Jesus Christ. Can't get around it. Hold on. Gotta get off the main road.
Shit. Oh crap. Okay. What?
On my left.
Come.
Damn it. They aren't gonna get us, bro.
Keep going. Gals. Right, do you like it? Cross the bridge.
Damn it! In front!
Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Alright guys, we're going to leave that first episode of Far Cry there. Next episode we will, I believe we have to clear this island and then we can jump into what it's like the main game. If you enjoyed this episode, go down below, hit thumbs up. If you're enjoying the series, make sure to subscribe. Most importantly, have yourselves a nice day and bye bye.